I really hope we get a save. That was hard. Oh my god, guys. You don't get a save. Welp, that sucks. Major nuts. I'm gonna have to do this for a third time. I don't think I'm gonna get that kidney perk or whatever. I think I'll just go with like hides or something. Maybe even tusks. Man, I'm demoralized after that. I should have saved once we got back to the camp. Like before talking to him or something. Oh well. Yeah. I'm just gonna try to backtrack. Because I don't want to have to refilm that for the third time. So I'm just gonna kill a few bunnies, probably three or four of them. And then just try to get my hunting up as high as I can before we have to go back and meet up with Hans Coupon. On the bright side, I'll be able to follow Hans and see if he says anything when we're walking over to the boar hunting spot. I don't really know how we're going to be able to fight those guys because I think Hans was saying that there's three. So we're going to have to like shoot one with an arrow, run really far away and hope that he leaves his friends, kill him, go back, and just do that twice. Because it's... Oh, we found a grave. Okay. Let's start digging. I think I found this before. I can't believe I've had to record this three times now. This is ridiculous. Yeah, this is the grave that I found before. Yeah, like I said, there wasn't anything good in there, really. I'll take that. Why not? A brown tunic? Sounds good to me. How's that look? Like shit. So the camp we found before... The empty camp. That's where they end up going. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Keep finding that guy. Well, might as well pick his pocket again. For the XP. Can I not knock him out? Because I got the bow out, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna knock him out. Our strength has got to be higher than this old man. There's a bunny right there, too. Alright, so we'll drop the body. We'll consider that practice for old Henry. Not gonna kill him. Take all of his shit, though. A gray scarf. Brown tunic. Hunting boots and patched hose. Those are pretty good. Don't know if they're better than what we have. Nice pants, old man. There was a bunny that walked by the screen. Where the hell did he get off to? Got that hunting level again. I'm just gonna hold the perk until I know for sure what we need for alchemy. Because I don't want to waste it on hides if all we get from it is money. I don't really find money very valuable. Currently, at least. There's that godforsaken camp over there. I wish we could like set up some booby traps. Or maybe see the guys here. So we could kill them. Like while they're asleep. And they eat their food. So we come here and he's like sitting right there on that flipping tree. Man. That's rough. I didn't think there'd be three of them. I thought there'd be like one. I've done that little part before. On normal mode, and it was easy as hell. Gotta keep in mind that I'm on hardcore. I have to be way more careful. I can't just go in willy-nilly. Missing arrows and stuff. Alright, well, we got both those opened. You know, this is probably filled with loot, after we kill those guys. So we gotta get a bow, an agility... and a main level. I'm gonna cut all that out and then I'm just gonna fast forward to where we were before pretty much. Unless, an interesting sight. Unless there's like some big fat loot right here. Nah, there was nothing there. Yeah, so unless I find something really cool, I'm just gonna cut to when we're back trying to save Hans Coupon. Or actually, no, I'll cut back to when we leave the camp. That way we can see if he says anything. When we're doing the boar hunting thing. What? Dude, I think he bled out that time. That was weird, dude. I think I shot him in the heart and he bled out. I gotta be using the save mod a little bit more. Because by this point in the game, you can pretty much have as many save your schnapps as you want. But I still want save scum. But definitely in between quests, I'm gonna start using it. Okay, and with that, I think we got all the levels that we had before. So I'm gonna just head back to the camp. I'm pretty sure we're really close to it. There's a path right here, and I think this leads down into the camp. Yeah, this is gonna be absolutely hell to edit through all this shit. There's another wayfarer. Please tell me it's the same guy. Okay, it's not. Well, boys, looks like we're choking at another random dude. Further practice. Or maybe we'll just pick his pocket. Or maybe we'll do both. More than likely, we're gonna do both. Let me put away my bow.
What's the matter?
What?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep your sticky fingers.
I panicked. I panicked really bad. He's gonna have to die now.
Damn it! Alarm! Here! Help!
We're gonna have to kill this guy.
Somebody! Help!
Nobody's gonna help you.
My.
How are you not dead? Die! For the love of God. I didn't want to have to kill that guy. I let him get too far away. A real shame, really. Henry. The murderer. Of poor wayfarers. Well, let's be smart about it and dispose of the corpse. You feel quite hungry after that, huh, Henry? Just gets done murdering a guy. Feels quite hungry. We'll put him over here. And an unmarked grave. Just kidding, we'll mark it. With a big pile of shit. Let's check out those clothes. A green hat. I like that. Do I like it better than our normal hat? What's our normal hat? Brown? I don't. I like the brown better. And then he had something else. Tight blue hose. Those are pretty cool. And they're pretty good too. Compared to our brown ones. Which might be better. But they're just dirty, I think. Or are they? Yeah, they are dirty. Yeah, I'll put the balloons on for now. Yeah, didn't want to have to kill that guy. Don't really like just randomly killing folks as Henry, but I would rather him die than me have to go to jail. So, in my book, he had to die. And wow, we're close to a town. Really close to a town. This is not where we left to go hunting. Got a sword level out of it, though. Who needs to train with Bernard when you got wayfarers to kill? Oh fuck! That scared the shit out of me. Who the fuck are you guys?
What's the matter? Lost your balls?
No way. I'm not dying to these clowns.
Have
you? No, I haven't. I'm gonna kill your ass, trust me.
Take that.
It's too much. It's too much. I'm gonna die again. For the love of God, I have to do this for the fourth time. I cannot believe this. It's absolute mayhem. This is the hardest video I've ever had to film in my life, I think. Oh my God. This is just insanity at this point. And now I've fallen through the fucking map. What is happening to my life today? Oh my God. That was interesting to say the least. Hopefully that didn't happen to Coupon. No, he seems to be fine. I need to not get so scared when I get engaged in combat. They yelled so loud though, it scared the shit out of me. And then I was all shaky when I was fighting them. Oh man. This must be what hell feels like. Oh, alright. I got all the levels that we had before. Hunted enough bunnies to win the competition, I think. That's only like 4 bunnies right there. But I don't think Hans even gets a single bunny most of the time. So we should be good, and we're near to the camp. Now, I'm just gonna wait around, for the most part. until Hans calls us over. This quest is called The Prey, but I didn't realize I was going to be the prey here. Getting killed left, right, and center. I cannot allow people to get the jump on me like that. Those were three, like, village idiots with spears, and they managed to just absolutely destroy me. I gotta get better, because that cannot be happening. Those weren't humans or anything. They didn't have armor, I don't think. They just had, like, really shit weapons and normal clothing. I think we got another hunting level. Yeah, I think we got two hunting levels this time around, which is cool. The only other thing that we didn't get was the sword level off of killing that wayfarer. I was feeling bad about killing him anyway, though, so kind of glad. At least in that regard. That, we died. Again. Here's some weird stuff. I think we've seen this before. Did we? Maybe we didn't. God, I can't remember what we've seen and what we haven't now. These woods have just become a blur. Just running around in circles. I don't know where we are. I hope we're by the camp. The boar hunting spot's like over here somewhere. So camp's gotta be like this way. That was a really funny way to kill a bunny. Just walking behind him and just shooting him with arrows. All right, Sir Hans, call me back now. What time is it? He's gonna call me back any minute. I wonder if when we pick mushrooms, we get all of them. You do. Good to know. All right, finally, compete with Sir Hans at hunting hares completed for the fourth time. Where are we? Time to find out. Pretty far off. Gotta go east. I have, like, no arrows from missing so much. We have 6 arrows to our name. And nothing respawns in that chest. So I don't know how the hell we're gonna do this. I wonder if there's, like, a time limit, or maybe I can just wait until night. I'll try a couple of things. Once we get there, I'll save. And then we'll just do, like, a death montage, or I'll wait till night and see if we can just kill them in the cover of darkness. Feeling really demoralized about combat, though, after that fight with those villagers. And even that wayfarer, I mean, man, he was eating sword hits like it was nothing. Must have stabbed him like 40 times. We're weak as hell. We need to, like, bulk up, go to the gym or something. Oh, look, there's Sir Hans. We actually made it at the same time. That's how close we were. Hey, what's up, buddy? Good to see you again. Let's discuss how many hares I caught. Alright, how about we follow him this time? Actually, that paused the game right there, look. So I can drop this on the ground. All of it. We're light as a feather now. Let me put back on my gear. Did I even take it off this time? No, I didn't. Didn't even notice the clanking of the armor.
Mount up and let's go hunting.
Okay, let's go. Hurry up. The audacity of this guy to walk this goddamn slow. What the hell do you got in your hand? It's like a piece of stick. What are you doing with that? Or is it food? It might be bacon, you know. I think it is. It's bacon, just like... Ow! Hit me with this horse again for 1 health. What is happening today? Kingdom Come does not like me today. In the slightest. It's fine. I still like Kingdom Come. Even though it doesn't like me anymore. Okay, dropped a quick save near to the camp. And now I'm gonna not save again until we get to the bandits. Just in case if anything messes up here, I want to be able to load back in. To fix it. Not have to do that. All that shit again. Where did the dogs get off to? It'd be nice if they could help me fight those guys. That one dog was absolutely beating my ass. I think without the dog, I would have beat those guys. To be honest, without their dog biting my arms and stuff. That was brutal. All right, moment of truth. Let's see if he says anything.
See here, Waller. freshly rooted. There'll be boar somewhere nearby. So, just like last time, slow and quiet, whatever you do.
Understand?
Well, watch out for them from the top of that mound there.
Alright, we've seen this before. I'm gonna cut to when we're running after him. We're coming up on the camp. I don't know when to save. Once I hear Hans talk, I'll probably drop a save. And then we'll see what we can do. I think the first thing we'll try is to wait until nighttime. And then if that doesn't work, we'll try shooting somebody with a bow and then running. See if we can get them one-on-one. And then our last ditch effort will be... Oh, shit. The last thing we'll try is just straight up running in there with a sword and just spamming it. All right, here we go. And that's good. That's good. Let's wait a few hours until near midnight. Hopefully they're asleep. Hopefully Hans isn't dead. And we could just go knock them out and kill them like that. We still don't have stealth kill, which isn't good. That would be really useful right now. Moment of truth. Let's see if they're asleep or not. Or if Hans is dead. Alright. Hans is still there. It's dark enough that we can at least sneak up on people. Let's pop off our noisy stuff. What's our noise at? 3. That's fine. Find Hans coupon completed. Rescue him. Which we will try to do. Yep, looks like some of them are asleep at least. I really hope we can do this with knocking them out. I wonder if I can just let him go. Or do I have to kill all these guys? Oh, wow, you can. Well, might as well kill him though. All their stuff's gonna be in a chest around here. Wonder if it'd be worth it to loot that. Yeah, they're humans. That means they're on the list of people we gotta kill. That's for sure. Okay, one knocked out. Can we knock out this guy too? There's 3 of them. We have to find a third. Or according to Hans, there's 3. He said that at some point. There's the third one over here. Move a little bit quicker. No. Is that locked again? Yeah. Oh, I don't think I opened this. I don't think I came back after redoing it again. Let's see if there's stuff's in here. No, that's just the same old shit. There's another chest somewhere, though, that had nothing in it. Where is that chest? And where's this third guy Hans was talking about? We have to kill these guys real quick. Yeah, kill. Okay. Don't know what he did there. Broke his neck, I guess. Whoops, I didn't mean to pick up the body. Kill him, Henry. There we go. Oh, nice. So they're all dead.
Out of my balls. Those humans are filthy animals, I can tell you. Can you believe they slaughtered my dogs, the cunts?
Oh my god. That is unforgivable. Killing dogs, saying that. I'm pretty sure I've killed a few. Beat them over the head with a bludgeon. All their armor is going to be in here. Yes. Oh my god, yes. It's all worth it for this, boys. I'm just taking it all. Alright, buddy. I'll untie ya. And then let's get the hell out of here, man.
Henry!
I need to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
What? You just said Henry. Oh, now I have to talk to him after untying him.
I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit!
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
I apologize, sir. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your pizzle, you dolt! Thank you for rescuing me.
No worries, buddy.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those cumin swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go, then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
Rescue Sir Hans completed. Talk to Sir Hans completed as well.
It's Lord Capon! Get here, everybody! You, help him!
Quest completed the prey. Sir Hans isn't looking too good. Hopefully he makes it. Looks like they got a alchemist there trying to cook him up a remedy for that ass whooping he just took.
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir.
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Oh, hell yes.
Sir, I... Thank you,
good
sir.
Good job, Henry.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery.
With some booze.
Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
Oh. I was hoping I could get something to drink. It's fine. I'll take the pitcher.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I have urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need. And don't stop until you've found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader, he must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be 2 men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
Yes.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
We did it, guys. We got our horse, Pebbles. The name's Pebbles. It's all ours. Quest started. The hunt begins. Go and report to Captain Bernard in the courtyard. Oh, man. What a couple of days that was.
We don't know much about what happened, just what that Neuhoff stable boy told us. Get your arses mounted up and let's ride out. On the double. Maybe we'll catch up with that rabble.
All right, we'll talk to Bernard in the next episode, I think. Actually, no. Hold on, let's see what happens here. Oh, we have to follow him to Neuhoff. All right, I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.